Arthas versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
For Lordaeron. Hail and well met.
Well met.
Hello, Team Murano. Thanks for the sub.
I awaken.
Yeah, I'm going to keep this. Turn 4. There's no there's no anything can happen. So we lost the charger. I'm going to point this out, obviously.
Reporting for duty.
I guess that's an inner fire. Maybe. Maybe.
To To battle.
Oh.
Job done.
It's playtime.
No. Mass hysteria.
Tonight, a tale of terrible tragedy.
What is real?
I think I'm going to do one. Maybe for a charger. Of those, I want two of those, man. Yeah, brings two. Fuck. Let's go with that. Well, he can't kill himself, and also clear the board. Nah. Man, it's casual, man. Don't be like that. It's just, you know. Well, let's try another one and go again.
Arthas versus
this might be a secret one. And I'm going first. And I have the prismatic lens, but If he's a secret mage playing his big shit, his secrets, counter spells are going to be. So I'm going to try and tempo a little bit and then see what's going on. Let's try that first. And play this too. Here comes the first secret. Bring and kill. Yeah, I guess it's the word. Here comes another secret. Kick. Crop. So okay. Good. Gosh. So brawl is near.
For Lordaeron.
Zephyr, no. This one, no. But I'm keeping the three. No.
Hail and well met.
I'm going. Oh, yeah. That's good. So, turn three. For me, I got the lance. Oh, yeah. If you would be playing control, I guess he would have something more. Oh yeah, there it's pirate bucket. So I guess my play now is this. And I'm going to try first phase. I think he's going to do it by himself. I don't think he has a weapon removal for something like this. But I'm going like that now. And maybe I could have hit for 7. I don't think he can clear everything because the weapons that he have. Okay, what's that? That's perfect, which means I'm going for 4, 3, and 4. I have the upper hand so far. Next turn I'm going to probably get the Murkai, right? So now what I can do is Tasty Fiend Murkai. Look, I'm going like this, man. Fuck. You're down to 4. Yeah. Pirate warrior dead. Ulsa. Could be Reno Ulsa. Could be shit like that. And again I have the coins out on 3. Turn 1. Turn 2, this may be something else that costs 1. Turn 3, coin out your lands. I hope it gets like something that costs 1, maybe?
Hail and well met.
Could be a secret paladin. Could be a sickle.
Reporting for duty.
Ah, second one. I guess like that for now. Good. There's that. 6. Fuck. That's not what I wanted to see, man. Ten 6 is not what I want. It's gonna do something better than me, I guess. So again. Yeah, fuck. And now he's going to kill the fuck out of me. What's that? Oh, shit. 4 fucking 2. That was bad. That was bad. Ring face, man. Scored 5. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck you. Now, if he's got another one like this for himself, I'm dead. Right? Ah, crap, man. He got it for 2. Shit. He played 1 from hand. Fuck. So now we're dead. Unless he trades. No, he's not. He's not a stupid man. Yeah, well done. My lens fucked me.
Arthas versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory
for Lordaeron.
Zephyr, no. I don't have the coin. And I don't see myself getting any lens by turn 5 now. Yeah, I think we're gonna lose this one. And that's a big twist. Biggy, biggy, biggy. I'm going for tempo. This is going to be my turn 4, unless you get the lens.
Let us see the voodoo. What?
So maybe it's arena one? Coin for mass hysteria? That went bad. That went super bad. Hmm. is going to summon something. No lands. No nothing. And now maybe Reno? Could be Reno. Now. Okay. So that one again. So do that. Kill for 5. Bug. Yeah, sorry man. Oof. That's gonna be bad. This one is going to be bad. Let me just take this one out and this one out. Let's try get lens. Fuck. This is an aggro and could be also a Reno aggro deck. Right. Second one, okay.
In the light's name.
Yep. There it is. Let's go for that. And actually take all the damage and play this one. Yeah, fuck. Let's play the reborn. Then I can do this, that. Oh, shit. Okay. Got this. And I've got. We're taking some damage, but we're somewhat okay. He can't kill all of them. He can't kill two of those. He can heal. Oh, fuck off. So, this. That. That one. So far it's bad. He's gonna kill one with his spell. Peppers. And
why do you call?
It's playtime.
That's fucked up. Actually, that's fucked up. Can't play that. Can't play that. Should I tempo? I guess I'm going for the tempo. Now I've got minions, got one card, it's going to tap. It's my turn 6 and I have nothing. I wish to get my lens now or the Tarim. Who one is going for? Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's a good one. So that. come here. I don't care about that. Just kill everything. I'm down to 15, which is ultra bad. Ultra bad. Okay. Another one. Okay, Finja is good. So for now, I'm going to trade this. And actually, I'm going phase because next turn I have the Tip of Scales. And I don't think he has lethal, right? I mean, if he has, that's so bad. Okay, creepers, jeepers, creepers. I can go 1-1-8. This gives plus 2. Murloc, fuck. Yeah, I'm going for it. Sorry about that, but fuck. It's down to 6. Maybe he has a Doom Guard. Okay, that's that. There's a Doom Guard. Not enough. Well played. Phew. No prismatic lens. Yike. That one is going to be a little bad. Don't like these. And this is too big for now. No, no, no. Even summon. Yeah. Okay. Got a lens, but until turn 4, it's gonna be bad for us. We've got to chuck about it. Boom. Yep. Can't do shit about that, my friend. Yeah, he can clear that easily. Easily. Yep, and coin something. Hero power, obviously. So, this one or that one, I guess this one first. For 3.
Elements I like.
Yeah,
totems.
That's
I
one. Do I want to play that one first? Or this one to get that one? Fuck.
Which path to choose?
Hmm. All the small ones, man. That was bad. Well, he can devolve and ruin everything. He can take the 7-2 out, I don't care. There comes the taunt. There he goes. Fuck. Shit.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Okay, which means I'm going 4-1 this nothing else, so that one. I'm killing that one. This could be a devolve, which is going to suck. I don't care about that guy though. Yeah, it's got 2 mana left and devolve costs 2. Obviously. There are no secrets, so I can go for 2.
Victory is yours this time.
Okay. Don't ask me why, but okay.